say.
Yeah. I'll have the flatbread and she'll have the.
Stop.
Dominican hosted a St. Dominic dinner for the most valuable donors of the school on October 6th.